Welcome. Today we're going to connect your MFCJ4535DW to a mobile device on a wireless network. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. You will need to gather some information about your wireless network in order to connect your machine. You'll need to know the SSID or network name of your router or access point. And you'll need to know your network key or password. The default settings for your router or access point can be found on the equipment label. If your SSID or network key contain both uppercase and lowercase letters, be sure to record them, as both of these credentials are case sensitive. If you've set up a custom SSID and network password and cannot recall this information, please contact your router manufacturer. Setup cannot be accomplished without this information. Begin by pressing the settings icon on the touchscreen. Then select the network option. Select WLAN from the option list. Select Find Wi-Fi Network. When prompted to enable WLAN, press Yes. Select your SSID or network name and press OK. Enter your password or network key using the touchscreen. Confirm that your network key is correct and press OK. Once the wireless connection is made, press OK. After the connection process is finished, you'll need to go to either the App Store or the Play Store and download the Brother Mobile Connect application in order to print and access other features of your machine from your mobile device. Press Add a Machine on the app and be sure to select Connected to select your machine. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.